time I look at him and I say something, the look he gives me, go ahead. David, how you doing? Anyhow, the story of this kid. He came about 4 years ago. Four or five years ago. He played in another club in the area here, and when he got to the tryouts, I did say a couple things to some of the coaches and scouts and all that. In the beginning, it was a rough road for Jay, because he was never exposed in the competition that obviously the academy and the club you were at, when that happened. And I promised those people, I said, you want to come back and see this kid 4 years down the road. I recognize one thing, obviously, is you all experience and players know that the athletic ability Jaden has is immeasurable. And he come a long way as a soccer player, mentally and physically. So, 4 years down the road, to get drafted, or go on to the University of Akron, it says a lot how far he's come from day one, 4 years down the road, 4 years today. I wish you all the best with this.
Mm-hmm.